In this TTS Quick Tips video, we will demonstrate how to quickly remove a course from your dashboard. Over time, you may accumulate several courses in your dashboard, making it difficult to find every time you log into Canvas. This tip will help you clean up your courses without having to leave the dashboard itself. On the dashboard, locate a course you wish to remove and click the three dots option menu in the top right corner of the course card. Next, click the Move tab and select the Unfavorite option. Unfavoriting a course requires a confirmation before the course is removed from the dashboard. Click the Submit button, and now your course should no longer appear in the dashboard. Repeat the process for any other course you wish to remove. Please note that unfavoriting or removing a course from your dashboard does not delete the course or end enrollment. Finally, if you need to add a course back to the dashboard, navigate to the courses on the global navigation, scroll to the bottom of your course list, and click on the All Courses link. Once you've located your course, click on the white star to turn it orange. This will enable it back on the dashboard. And that's your TTS quick tip on how to quickly remove a course from your dashboard.